Hello friends, today we will discuss about National Cyber Olympiad 2019-20 for class 3, question paper set A. Let's discuss. Logical reasoning. Select the correct mirror image of the given figure. So answer is B. Question number 2. Which of the following will be second to the left of fifth item from the right end? So answer will be C. In how many different ways can horse reach the grass? Answer will be B, that is 5. If football is called handball, handball is called cock, cock is called cricket ball, and cricket ball is called volleyball, then which is fill in the blanks is used for playing cricket? So answer will be B. Which of the following solid can be used to draw the given figure, that is square? So answer will be B. Question number 6. Computer and information technology. So now question number 6. Arrange the given image marked as 1, 2 and 3 in correct order of IPO cycle. So answer will be A. In which of the following device the CD drive is present? The CD drive is present in CPU. So answer will be C. Question number 8. Which of the following shape outline option has been applied on the given image? That is image. There is used crayon. And option A is crayon. So answer will be A. Question number 9. Which of the following jumbled word is not related to characteristics of computer? Answer is D, that is monotony. Match the following with respect to the MS Word 2010. Option will be D, that is A 3, B 2 and C 1. Question number 11. The term high definition is related to which of the following device? And answer will be B, that is television. Question number 12. Select the correct match. Correct match is C. Erase the text to the right of cursor is delete. Question number 13. Complete the given word and select the statement which is correct about it. That is inkjet. So answer will be it is a type of printer. Question number 14. Which of the following operation is performed to transform the image 1 to image 2 in MS Paint? Answer will be C. Rotate 90 angle. Question number 15. Is online file storage service provided by? Answer will be B, Microsoft, that is cloud storage. Which of the following, question number 16, which of the following device are an example of microcomputer? All of these are example of microcomputer. So answer will be D. Question number 17. Which of the following storage device can't be used with the computer shown here? So floppy is not used in laptop? So answer will be C. Question number 18. WWW is a system of internet where websites are identified by URL. Yes, example, www.yahoo.co.in, www.google.com, etc. What does WW stand for? WW is stand for World Wide Web. So answer will be D. Question number 19. Fill in the blanks refers to the temporary attraction of the Google logo on the home page for different seasons or special days such as birthdays of famous people, artists, pioneers, scientists, etc. So answer will be B. Google Doodle. Question number 20. Select the odd one out with respect to online bus ticket. Online bus ticket. We can. So answer will be A. That is Paytm. Odd one out. Question number 21. The keyboard shortcut Curl plus Shift plus decreasing. It is used to fill in the blanks in MS Word 2010. 21st answer is B. Decrease the font size of the text. Question number 22. Select the odd one out with respect to input-output device. Input-output device. So answer will be D. All are output device. Microphone is input. No. Answer will be D. That is camera. That is webcam. Which of the following option is found in file tab of MS Word 2010? So answer will be A. Lena has performed the following steps in MS Word. Step 1, Science Olympiad. Step 2, press Curl plus Y. So, what will be the display on a screen? Answer will be A. Science Olympiad, Science Olympiad. Identify. Question number 25. Identify Mr. X and Mr. Y with the help of the information given below. So, answer will be B. Mr. X is www and Mr. Y is internet. Question number 26. Observe the given snapshot of taskbar of Windows 7 and identify the clicking on which program marked by number 1, 2, 3 and 4. Thumbnail preview will get display. Answer will be D. Both 1 and 3. Question number 27. Which of the following option is not used in transforming the picture 1 to picture 2 and then again from picture 2 to picture 3 in MS Paint? Answer will be A. Question number 28. Google Hangout is. Hangout is a free video call, phone and message service. So answer will be C. Question number 29. Fill in the blanks controls the movement of information between the memory and ALU and other parts of computer. controls the movement of information, that is control unit. So answer will be B. Question number 30. Which of the following tools of MS Paint is not used in given drawing? So answer will be C. Question number 31, that is achiever section 31. Given below are the name of input and output device in jumbled form. First one is monitor, second one is printer, third one is a speaker, fourth one is joystick, and fifth one is microphone. First one is monitor, printer, and speaker. They are output device. So there is three output device. Joystick and microphone are input device. So two input device and three output device. So answer will be B. Two input device and three output device. Question number 32. Identify the following. It is a storage device, that is hard disk. Okay, that is external hard disk. So answer will be C. Select the correct statement about the given icon of MS Paint in Windows. So it is a present under the Paint button drop down. Yes, it can be used to change the height and width of the canvas. Yes, so answer will be D, both A and B. Question number 34. Which of the following statement holds true about the given image? It is called gesture recognition. Statement 1 is correct. Statement 2 is also correct. So both statement 1 and 2, both are correct statement. So answer will be C. So 35. Ruchi has written a statement in MS Word 2010. She had formatted the text as text 1. Which of the following features of MS Word 2010 is applied on text 1 to convert it into text 2? So answer will be B. Thank you, friends.